specimen has actually been brought from the northwest of Australia because we're in a botanical garden. So they actually shipped this tree all the way down here to the western side of Australia. It's called the Tree of Life because it contains an amazing amount of water. It can actually store up to 120,000 liters of water. And it creates these nuts called Boab nuts, and they're a main food source in many different countries in Africa, and they're really amazing medicine. The nuts are turned into powder and used medicinally for immunity. It's one of the highest sources of vitamin C in the plant kingdom, and it's a very bioavailable form of vitamin C. It's really good for energy production because the vitamin C produces an energy boost, but it's also a sustained energy boost. It's really good for regulating blood sugar for people who have sugar problems like diabetes. It actually slows down the release of the sugar into the blood, so it's more sustained throughout the day. And because of its high source of vitamin C, it's really amazing for iron and iron absorption because you actually need vitamin C in order to use iron in your body. It's an amazing superfood for digestive health. It's about 50% fiber, and that's soluble and insoluble fiber. And it's an amazing prebiotic, which is, many of you might know about probiotics, but prebiotics are actually what the probiotics or the bacteria eat in your body. So in places where Boab nuts are part of their main diet source, the people in those regions actually have up to 40% more diversity in their microbiome in their guts, so their digestive health is really amazing. And yeah, it's really good for the skin because of its benefits for the gut, and it's one of the highest antioxidant sources in the plant kingdom, and it helps with collagen production, and it also keeps your body alkaline. So yeah, this is the amazing Tree of Life, Boab. This giant trunk here is where it stores up to 120